I've had the opportunity to serve on a few different boards with Dave Clark. The one primary board that we've had an opportunity to serve together with is the Marion Youth Baseball and Softball Association. Dave's been the president of that organization for quite some time and has been an innovative leader, providing a wonderful experience.